Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 388 by Domenica Scarlatti. I hope you enjoy. Scarlatti is much underrated composer, although with professional classical pianists, he always held a very high level of respect. But his music is not as known as the music by Mozart or Bach, although I should say this, a lot of times I heard the opinion that how nice would it be if Mozart or Beethoven lived a little longer and wrote a little more, and let's just talk. Because Mozart did write 19 piano sonatas, and Beethoven did write 32 piano sonatas, and most of them are largely unplayed. They are overlooked, and people play the war horses, the most popular sonatas. There is a business aspect to it too. The biggest advantage of Scarlatti is he has way over 500 of them, and they are very compact. The one that I've just played was less than 4 minutes long. So it's very easy to play one of those in the middle of the recital made from other composers, which is about what I'm using Scarlatti's music as a part of a concert that I play every night. And it struck me that I should talk about this more often, because people who haven't listened to many of those concerts that I play, they don't know what to expect. So what I usually do is I play somewhat substantial and difficult piece of classical piano music of my choice, which I went through the entire Well-Tempered Clavier and all Mozart sonatas, and now I'm playing hopefully the entire work of Scarlatti, which is going to take me about 2 years to complete. And then I'm going into the jazz section of the program, and that offsets how the jazz works and also offsets our mind in terms of thinking that this is more of the concert setting than the general date at the club would be. Although I'm known for being a little bit more concert oriented, but that's okay. And also what makes that makes me remember all of the great jazz piano players from Errol Garner and Art Tatum and Duke Ellington and just about everybody who was of any importance to piano jazz. Lately, Chick Corea, who would record a movement from Mozart in the middle of his mostly jazz offering online. Only last year that was. I'm playing, the first song I'm playing in the jazz section tonight is called Epistrophe by Mr. Thelonious Monk. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. quirky and weird and dark and beautiful. Next, I'm gonna play a very nice and mellow and soft ballad. My dog is very upset about that. This one is called Loverman. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I love this one. I have to be quick now. Ooh, okay. Reminds me not to talk so much next time, but it's a part of the fun. I want to play one more. This one is called My Little Suede Shoes. And I'm going to make it shorter than 4 minutes. Unheard of, unheard of. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. Apologize for running over a little bit. I'll make it up to you in the next few episodes, I guess, a little bit over time. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you for all of your wonderful messages, emails, likes, comments. Everything is good. Thank you for being here, and come back tomorrow night.